there is a chance that Shawnda might die in a plane crash. Now, I'm just saying this because she is actually nervous about this. She leaves for Jamaica tomorrow.
Yeah, I mean, all jokes aside, I seriously, one of my biggest fears is passing away in a plane accident, in a plane crash.
Right.
And I hate flying. I will drive to California and not, and I'd rather drive than fly. I hate it, but obviously Jamaica, I have no choice.
Right.
And we planned this trip 5 years ago. We've planned on going, and it's, you know, now the day before, and I'm extremely nervous. I really am.
Here's a question I want to ask you guys. By the way, Shawnda wrote me a death note. She has a I don't know how funny it is because, you know,
I'm really not that funny.
A funny one and a serious one.
Now let's, okay, the one that, you know, I'm going to read now, it's all jokes, it's funny, blah, 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 whatever. But I told Adam off the air, I think a couple weeks ago, I was like, I wrote a letter because, you know, we have a son, he's a year old, and, you know, we do have a will and things like that, but I wanted to write a letter to my family explaining what Dave and I would want, just in case something bad were to happen.
You left me something?
I mean, I left you like a note just to, you know.
No, did you leave me any money?
No, you know I don't have any money.
Okay, so...
you know, that serious letter was not even supposed to be talked about on the air.
Okay, well, here's what we're going to do. And you have no choice about this. You have no choice about this, okay? I think it would show a nice, serious side of the show. When you get back from Jamaica, we are going to read that letter on the air. That's what we're going to...
No!
Yes.
Because I got teary-eyed writing it.
Well, good. I want some tears.
No!
Shawnda... What is our rule? It applies to our spouses. It should apply to us. Nothing is off limits.
But I'm not dead.
Nothing. It doesn't matter.
I'm not dead. And
I want to see what you have, what nice things you have to say. Maybe it'll.
No.
Maybe it will inspire me, and then I'll write you a letter. Seriously.
No.
We'll do that when you get back. You have no choice.
But I'm leaving the letter. So what if I die? The letter is going to be here with you.
I'll read it on the air if you die. Let me see it. Is this the letter?
Yeah, I taped it up and everything.
Oh!
Because I wanted to make sure that, because, you know, sometimes you could break the seal and kind of make sure.
Let me see if there's any money in here. No, I don't see any green.
It has your real name on the front.
Okay, so...
Are you ready for my funny letter? I need to make a joke about this.
I want people to call me up, and I want you to tell me... See, think about this, because I thought about this last night. I'm like, man, if you died today...
Yeah.
What's one thing or two things that you would regret not doing? I have a couple. I told you guys I would regret not even trying stand-up comedy because I watch a lot of stand-up and it's really just people talking about like real events in their lives and being funny about it. And I think that's kind of what I do. I don't know if I'd be any good at it, but I'm deathly afraid of audiences, like real people looking at me. Did I tell you my Octomom joke? Okay, well,
please don't. Yeah, that's the only bad. That's the only really bad joke you've ever told.
4919 hot 888-685-1961. You can text us too at any time at
82474.
Yeah,
I don't know what I would regret doing because I've done so much. I mean, I'm 27. I'll be 27 next month, and I have done so many things. I don't know if I would regret or like regret not doing something. Because the things that I wanted to do, you know, before Howie was born are totally different than the things I want to do now. Mm-hmm. Like before Howie, I wanted to go skydiving and, you know, just do all these crazy things because, you know, I've been bungee jumping. So I love the adrenaline rush.
Yeah.
And that's just things that I, you know, I don't have any desire to do now, including right. flying, you know, because I'm a mom and I'm, you know, he's young. And I would hate that something would happen to me all because I wanted to go on a thrill ride.
Nothing anyway. Fun you would regret not doing. I also would regret not sticking and learning how to play guitar because that's another thing I've always wanted to do is be a musician. I don't think I could sing, but I wish I could learn. I want to learn how to play the guitar and the drums so bad, and I just don't have the patience for it.
You know what? Dave's a really good teacher.
Really?
Yeah. I don't understand why you wouldn't ask him to do it. You guys can jam in my basement. You guys can jam out and you can play the drums and he can play the guitar.
Oh, man.
That would be awesome.
Someone text in, not having a family of my own, husband and kids. That would be my regret.
Another regret is seeing my kids graduate. Yeah, that'd be the one thing, I guess. I mean, I wouldn't be able to see Howie grow. I wouldn't be a part of his life. That is just heart-wrenching for me.
I would regret not being able to do stuff with Ryder, like, you know, having him tell me about his first experience with a girl.
Of course you think about that.
Man, I'm a dad.
I know.
I look forward to that. I'm not going to be that one of those uncomfortable dads. I'm going to be like, really? Cool. So, you know, how'd you feel about it? How'd it make you feel? It's perfectly normal. I want my kid to know that that's perfectly normal stuff, especially when you're a teenager.
Yeah, two of my worst fears is dying and not being able to be there to watch my son grow. Secondly, Dave and I getting a divorce and another woman has a part of my son's life. If he would ever get remarried or have another girlfriend.
Yeah.
Ooh. Or the day Howie gets married. Oh, my gosh. The end of my life. Because if I hate her, it's going to be the worst.